I'll be out in a minute.
Alright, you can't tell anyone who I am. Yosef Yuskwantak here, and welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales. Woo! Sony. Now arriving, 125 Street. Let's do this. Oh guys, by the way, got the braces off, as you can see. Alright. What's going on here? Oh, we got a message. I'm stuck at camping HQ. Oh, campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text you a list. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you. That's me right there, guys. They made a game about me. My name's Miles. Alright. Hey. Okay. What's going on here? Oh, we could pause it. Okay, helping out the Samaritans of the city.
Gracias, chico. De nada.
Okay. Hey. It's a long cutscene right here.
That is so cool.
Hey, dang, yo, that looks nice. Okay.
I got you.
What's going on here?
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too? The kid? Yeah.
Maybe originals.
Originals just.
It's my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey.
That's tough.
Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
He's a sidekick.
Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Okay, we got a grocery store. People jogging on the street. We got a message.
The convoy.
What's going on? He's like, but I needed to get some food. Woo, look at that. Okay, I see you. Jumping sideways. Hey, yo, these graphics are great. Oh, we're controlling it. Oh, yes, sir. Look at that.
Hey, Beast, headed your way.
Oh.
Did I miss the convoy?
Oh.
Not yet.
Oh. Oh, we getting low. Okay. Okay. We're good.
The guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
I don't know what I'm doing here, guys.
The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws
are. There we go.
Let's hope.
Let's get that building.
Closing in on
yes,
you.
Sir.
Be there soon.
There we go.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
See what happened was.
But the bodega
press
was
the
out
web
of
zip.
Milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, okay. That's how you do
but
that.
Avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, she don't know I'm Spider-Man.
See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete get a secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool.
We can run up buildings.
Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy. You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
X to jump and then hold R2 to wall run. Yo, we can run up walls. Okay, look at that. Here we go. We made it.
You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Yeah, where am I at?
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Uh-oh. What's going on here? Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we got you off scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be.
Ooh, this game is good.
All right. Raft last year. Now it's time to move him back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
Uh-oh.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
All right, we're coming up close.
So. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
All right.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take
that guy's beat. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
Uh-oh. What's happening?
It's secure.
Oh, he think he got it. Does he get it? Nope. He thought he was better than he was.
Runners unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Oh, yo, he just destroyed a whole building. What do I get to play? I want to play. Yeah, that cop is dead.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties.
Yeah, yep, that was his fault right there.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
It's okay.
Before that happens.
I'm playing with gloves on.
Hello.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's Rhino. Come on, then. You about to catch these webs. Okay, Pete, I see you. Oh, the prisoners escape.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapee.
I want to attack Rhino.
I'm on it.
The web strike? Oh. Oh. How we dodge? Circle to dodge? Oh. 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 Y'all catch this work. Yeah. Yeah. Web shoot. Web shoot. Web shoot. Yeah. Drop attack. Drop attack. Yeah. Catch this Floyd Mayweather. Stay in there. Stay in there. Yeah. How's it looking out there? Oh. You said cop car? Cop car where? Alright. Oh, he got a gun. Nope. R1 repeatedly to... Oh, yes, sir. Bop, bop, bop. Come here. Catch these webs. Where you at? Bop, bop. Dodging. Yes, sir. Web him up. Bop. Come here. We don't use weapons around here. Ooh, y'all see that slide? Yes, sir. Web him up. Bop. Okay. Oh, dodge the bullets. Web strike. Catch this work. Oh, you want to punch me? Come here. Oh, we about to die. Oh, how you taking all these bullets? What just happened? Oh, they getting away. I hope they were supposed to get away. Alright. On the way.
Oh.
Hey, yo. The bad guys got away. Now I'm to the main boss. Let's go. Hopefully we get to take him down all the way.
That's
not good.
I don't see how the cops of the city would even be able to help this. L2, R2 to perform zip to point. X to point launch. Oh, ho, ho. Yes, sir. Come on, jump up. There we go. Ah. Come on. We gotta catch up.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count of lucky.
Woo! Y'all see that dodge midair? Yes, sir. We good like that. Come here. Catch this work. Where you going? Come here. Don't run.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Come here.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him. As long as we work together.
Come here. He's running.
Speaking of, I'm giving me a hand up here.
Catch this work. Oh. Oh, yo, he running fast. Bop. Can we do it? Ah. Nope. Oh, we got it. There we go. What are we doing? Come here. Oh, we about to die. Woo! Yes, sir. Watch out for the people. Oh. Where is this dude going?
And you're safe. You too.
Woo. Woo. We need to take this dude down. He's destroying everything. Especially the mall. Oh. Oh. Got him. Save him. Yeah. Woo. Yo, this is too good. Oh. X. Yes, sir. Yeah. Bull riding right now. Rhinoceros riding. Alright. Wop. Oh!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low energy menace.
There goes the one dude. Yeah, he don't like Spider-Man at all.
Hey Jonah, look at that! Very fast!
Menace! Effectless! Menace!
Oh, we back at it. Where you go? Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. We gotta get back on track. Yo, why we let go for it?
An adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah. Sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo.
Stop stopping.
Grab the milk and hurry home.
Oh, we about to lose this dude. Come here.
Now we're never, Miles.
I'm trying, Spider-Man! Circle and dodge. Yes, sir! Jump up! There we go. Oh, guys, I'm bad at this game. Oh, he destroying everything. I'm trying to... There we go. That's the plan. That's what we're trying to do the whole time.
Let us raise temperature.
Oh. Yeah, we about to die. Uh-oh. Oh, we dead. Yeah, we 100% dead. Y'all see that air right there in the cutscene?
I've got him.
Yeah, he shut the power all the way down. Yo, they got an RPG? Not for long. Y'all ready for this? What, put these prisoners back. Dodge. Weave. Web tracker. Dodge. Yeet. Yes, sir. Get caught. Dodge. Oh, y'all see that backflip? Web him up. Oh. Yes, sir. Bop. Y'all see that dodge? Yo, I'm unmatched. Where they at? Woo. Dodge. There we go. Oh. Web him up. Oh, ho, ho. Where you go? Oh, we need to take him down. Take him down. Yes, sir. Web him. Ah! There we go. Oh. Web him up. Come on. Get up there. There are so many people. I click circle. Hitting 15 times combo earns ability to perform a finisher. Build a 15 combo by attacking, dodging without getting hit. Oh! Look at this cutscene! Yo! That finisher was sick! Oh. Yeah, got him. Some karate. People just disappearing out of nowhere. Bop. Oh, heal. Come here. Catch this work. It's trying to kill me. Ah! Oh! Oh, yeah, he dead. See, I don't think we're supposed to be killing people as Spider-Man, but,
They're all over that bridge.
But they be... They's getting dropped right now. Come on. Pop. Oh, dodge. Yes, sir. Get back in there. Come here. Come here. Catch this. Yeah. Oh, dodge. I am unmatched. These people can't handle this. Oh, he got an AK. Catch a special. Catch a special. Pop, pop, pop. Folded his ankles. Couldn't handle this. Yeah, we back now.
Spider-Man.
We back. Too good for this game. Should have turned up the difficulty. Oh. Woo, the backflip. Okay. I see you. Yo, Spider-Man dead. Uh-oh. Here goes Rhino.
Man,
better run.
This Spider-Man is broke. I would like to exchange for new one.
Woo!
This one.
You wanna kill my friend?
Miles, get out of here.
You will die.
Bro. Jack, the hell?
Oh! Woo! Yes, sir! Oh, he dead. No, he not. What kind of powers do we got? Got some, like, electric webs or something? Electric fist? Uh-oh. L1 plus square. Woo! Yes, sir! Venom punch. Cause venom power to perform build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies. We got venom power? Oh. Rip. Whip him up. Yeah, come here, Rhino. Where you at? Oh, that's how we playing now, huh? Come here. Throw it at me. Yeet. Yeah. Catch his venom power. Catch it. Oh, yeah. Come here. Venom power. Woo, dodge, bob and weave. Oh. Yo, we got some Goku powers up in here. Come here. Yeah. Feeling destabled, don't you? Destabled, there we go. Oh. Dodge. Yo, we just dodged that. Come on now. Venom power. Oh, no. Venom power. Heal. Oh. Bob and weave. Yeet. Oh. Ah! Come here. Get down. There we go. Oh, we about to die. Come here. Get this block work. Yes, sir. Oh. Woo. Close. Dodge. Venom power. We just wasted it. No, we didn't. Venom power. Oh. Venom power. Sit down. Whip him up. Oh. Yeah. Get up off me. Oh. Woo. Dodge. Weave. Y'all see where that just hit? Come here. Heal. Where his health bar at?
Stay down, man.
Bob and weave. Woo! Okay, y'all see that? That cutscene. Yeah, we got some special powers now. We the main Spider-Man. How the main Spider-Man get down and we beat the boss? What, he weakened him up? I don't think so. Who are these Halo characters?
Guys?
This is a cross collaboration?
Wow. Simon Krieger, head
this
of
is a scarf
R&D
for me.
Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
Indeed.
To thank you.
Why are you touching my arm like that? Huh?
Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police.
No, they're not. They're going to use that.
These super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really
uh-oh.
Great to meet
nah,
you.
Nah, I don't
both.
Trust this dude.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
What are we doing now?
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Spider-Man don't sound too happy about this.
Okay.
He said, huh, he gonna defeat him without me. I told him to run, and he stayed. We're all here for you.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Gotta be honest, a little jealous.
A little jealous.
Ooh, they got some pizza.
Hey,
yo,
look,
pizza always hits different in New York City.
Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry.
I've been meaning to tell you.
I'm not gonna be around for the next
What you mean?
Is some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
You still a photographer? So that's why you don't be saving people.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
What's up with this hand touching?
I got lucky.
Hey, I
did this gig
for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Facts.
This is how you learn.
What's this? Oh, we got a new Spider-Man suit.
Christmas present.
Woo! What is it?
First,
what's it looking like?
You gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
What kind of oath is it?
I promise.
I promise.
That's it?
That's it?
That oath a real
thing. I'm Spider-Man now?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
See how it is.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Alright. Oh, you're talking to him. Okay.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh, we put our mask on.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh, I can't put mine on right now. What's in the box? Yo, you ain't gonna open the box? Man.
It's only Spider-Man. Don't screw this up.
Hey. Oh, these cutscenes hit different. Woo! Hold your own, web shooter. 3,500 XP. Level up. We level 2 now. Hey. Press to access skill tree. We get a skill tree? Okay. You already know we about to upgrade that Venom skill. You have leveled up and earned skill points. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP, earn more skill points. Highlight a skill and hold X to unlock the skill. All right. Unlock. Yes, sir. How many skill points we got? We got 3. Venom Smash can now be viewed in moves list. L1 square and X. Alright. Ooh, y'all see what that does? Yo, that is nice. How do we unlock this? What's the max one? Increase Venom Smash effect. Ooh. Can we unlock anything else? Allow a third finisher to bank. Hey. Okay, we have to level up to get new skills. Let's look at the missions. Hold on your web shooters. Active. That's what we're doing right now.
Yo, Genki. Dude.
Free roam. Look at this. What? Look at this, yeah. RTX. Let's drop all the way down here. L3. Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? You know who I am? I'm Spider-Man. Yeah, I am.
Dip over to the amphitheater.
Yo, guys, we even got reflections.
Is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
Woo. Oh, 900 meters? Let's get it. Easy.
Definitely spider-related.
Ooh, running up walls, running up walls. Yeah, Spider-Man can't do that. Yeah, he can.
I'm there.
And it's snowing, too, so that's even better. Okay. Hey. Roll the montage. Ooh, we can do flips.
Probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Let's run up, run up. Here we go. Oh, oh. We can do flips. Oh, y'all see that? Look at that. Hey. Woo. Oh, they fell. My bad. Hey, hey. Let's do some tricks. Woo, we got the moves.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
What we got?
Open it.
Please be this suit I'm wearing.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Let's see what it is.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Okay. Not bad, not bad.
Whoa.
Looking pretty good. Incoming message, Peter. Congratulations and welcome to your very, very super hoot.
Super hoot.
You've unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits or if you want to switch on out your current suit.
Head uptown.
We should already have one.
This amazing gift.
Yeah, we got the one we wearing. Look at that. Hold up, hold up.
Y'all see the resemblance. I told you I was Spider-Man. Y'all didn't believe me. Look at that. We got everything.
All right. Anyway, let's get back to this game. All right. Now we got our suit on.
This is only half of the
Woo!
Present.
That thing looking beautiful.
I'll let you know when I find it.
Where are we going? Woo! Yes, sir.
Welcome.
Do some tricks in there. Ooh,
me,
all them spins.
Truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to auto-play Jameson show?
I don't know where we shooting our webs at, but you know it's working. We shooting them in the air.
My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante.
There we go.
Gotta be something better on.
Keep it moving, Spider-Man.
Hearing good things about this one.
Yeet. Hello, I'm Danica Smart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people who make internet videos autoplay.
We're going high up.
No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Woo, we almost just activated.
DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
All right, we got the Spider-Man signal. What is this, Batman?
This place? Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Oh, there we go. What's going on here? Okay, we gotta jump up here, I think. Check out Peter's other surprise. Alright. What's this? Combat?
Holographic training challenge.
What?
These challenges are spread throughout the city.
We don't need no challenge. Do you see what we did to Rhino?
This one focuses on
play that clip.
Improvisation. Get into position.
Yeah.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
Okay.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to
get ready. Perform an air launch. Say less.
Woo!
Yes, sir.
The swing kick.
The swing kick.
This holotech is next gen.
Oh yeah.
But I can make it portable.
Oh yeah, yo, this is nice. Come back to life. Come back to life. Come here.
Combat simulation is
Yeah, sit down. Come here. Yeah, a little combo action. Combo action. Okay. Oh, we can disarm with triangle.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous.
Hey, we just killed him with his own weapon.
Satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Pop.
Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
Okay. Perform air launch. Yank enemy's weapon.
Woo! Is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Woo! Splash!
Oh, y'all just see that combo? Please tell me y'all seen that. Yes, sir. Sit down.
Actually, you take this.
Nah. Ah, yeah. Catch this work. Oh. Oh, we just like put like a bomb on his neck. Yeah, that dude, he ain't coming back no more. Get his weapon. Wop, bop, bop. Yeah, sit down. Wop him up. Mm, yeah. Woo! Slide, slide, bring him up. Where you going? Where you going? Give me that weapon. Mm, yeah. Okay. You want to stand back up? Come on. Touch his air work. Jeez. Oh, yo, Spider-Man, what's going on with you? Glitching out a little bit.
Screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear. You got this.
Oh.
Oh, crap. Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Trying
to catch some hands?
Yeet!
Yeah?
Let's try these new tricks. Catch us. Come here, come here, come here. Ooh!
Just so you know,
oh!
This is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Oh, yeah, he ain't going home anymore. Yeah, he gone. Take his weapon. Bop. Come here, come here, come here. Ah, yeah. That's just, come here. Come here. Oh, oh. Yeah. Circle and square. Woo. Yo, this game is sick.
That's not a twist. That's a straight up burn.
Come here. Yeah, breaking your neck. All right. L1 and square X. Yes, sir. Oh, 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 hide, hide, heal, hide, both. I don't know. Oh, we just died. Did my game just crash? Yeah, my game just crashed. You. Alright, boys, we back. Our game crashed after we died. I guess we weren't supposed to die right there. I mean, I wasn't planning on it, but you know, it just happened anyway. I mean, We died. The game crashed. Had to stop the recording. All this extra stuff.
You trying to catch some hands? Yeah.
Dang, just jumping right into it. All right. Come here. Oh. Ooh. Oh, he got an AK. Come here. Come here. Nah. Sit down.
This is official Spider-Man tech.
Not
authorized to resell.
No. We just stay dying. Let's try this again. All right. Take the weapon. Bop. There we go. We're using our brains now, boys. Come here. Come here. Catch this work. Catch these webs. Sit down, boy. Wait. Yeah. You want some too? Come here. Nah. Don't run now. Jeez. Come here. Catch this fury. Oh, he got an AK. Come here. Nah. No. Heal. Give me your gun. No way, we just died to a hologram.
You're trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out the ground.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Sit down, buddy. Give me that gun. Wait, where y'all getting the AKs from? Sit down, robot. Dang, hologram. Come here. Ah, yeah. Come on. Catch this fury might. Where we going? Come here. Woo. Dodge. Come here. Yeah. What did I tell you about using weapons? You don't get to. Oh. Don't die. Come here. Sit down. Get out of here. I'm training. Woo. Fury might. Come here. Bop. Catch this work. Oh. Woo. Fury might, yes, sir. Catch this work. Bop. Yeah, folded. Look at you. Yeah.
That's it for the tech thieves.
What's up, Spider-Man? What's going on?
Fix a training sim.
Oh, we gotta fix it. Okay.
Colonel Panic.
Okay.
Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it.
There we go.
It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and
combat. You might want to look behind you.
Gotta check. Okay,
now we good.
Chance.
Yo, we got a whole city map. Okay. So we're in this part of the city. Spider-Man training. And locked. Okay. Unranked. Let's go to missions. If y'all want to see a little side quest video, let me know. Other than that, though, we're just going to go straight through missions. So it says active. New TH whip. Peter hooked me up with a custom suit. Can't wait to test out its new features. All right, so that's what we're doing right now. Then we got a moves list. It's a whole bunch of moves. We got to learn these off camera. But all right, let's do this. You have unspent skills. Say less. Let me upgrade then. Combat skills. What's this? Energy siphon? Yes. Yes, please. There we go. Can we get this too? Oh, we got the one where we can shoot everyone up in the air. Challenge skills. All right.
I think perfect. Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and.
Roxxon Plaza. Our apartment. All right.
I'm sure someone's breaking in.
What just happened?
Yeah.
Are we leveled up?
Look into it.
Hey. I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Okay.
I think it's some kind
Me
of
too.
Bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it.
The Fury. Venom power. That works.
Because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad.
Woo.
I'm gonna run. Plaza first.
Run. It's flying.
Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
L3 to move in the air to dive and gain speed. Okay. You probably jump a lot further with this. Woo! We flying fast now. Look at that. Dive. Grab. Oh.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from
36
to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test.
Come on.
I'm answering fan DMs.
Okay. Oh, look at that suit. That suit is beautiful looking. Yeah, you know I got it on right here. You know, mine look a little bit better in my opinion, but it's all good. His look alright. What is this?
Hi there. I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
Alright.
It's activated. This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
Dang.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon,
is that possible?
Is that possible?
No, Simon, I'm not asking that.
And the answer is new form.
Okay. You gonna tell me about it?
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
That's it?
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout
like five generations.
And then, worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform.
By Nuform?
Roxxon.
It's a horrible ad.
We're here for you.
Denied. Yeah.
What was that?
Alright guys, let's take a minute real quick. To Nuform. Huh. One, two. Alright, let's do this. L2 and R2 to web zip through window. Yeet! Woo! Y'all, look at these grabs. Can we just look at...
He broke a bunch of stuff.
We can scan!
Maybe they were looking for something.
Maybe they were. Jump up. Why you crouch like that for? Stand up. Let's hack into the computer. Nuform.
He did a search for Nuform.
Oh.
What were they gonna do with?
Dodge. Nope. Or not. Come on, Miles. Oh. I don't like these people with guns. People fighting are fine, but guns.
Guns.
L1 and square to venom punch. Yeah, sit down. Come here. Catch this work. You want to use automatics? You don't have to catch this automatic fist. There we go. Come here. Hey, you dead yet? Oh. Come here. Come here. Catch a double punch. Yeah, you're dead. Ooh. Come here. Equality. I got some for you too. Bop. Come here. Come here. Where you at? Catch this venom punch. Catch this venom. You ain't going home after this. I'll break both your kneecaps. Woo, close. Weave, weave.
Then they come back.
Web them up. Venom punch. Venom punch. Yeah. Oh. Oh, heal. Heal up. Heal up. That one dude die? Bop. Bop. Slide. Slide. Heal. Heal. Where'd the one dude go with the gun? Come here. Catch these webs. Come here. I got something for y'all. Come here.
More of them up on the balcony.
Get up there. You can't run up the wall? Oh. Give me your gun. Catch this. Yeah. Get dropped. Get punched. Come here. Yeah, sit down. Oh, we about to die. Yeah. There's so many people here. Get sent off the balcony. Run up the wall. Sit down. This is... I get the high ground around here. Oh, you next? You want some too? Catch this fury punch. Overkill. Oh, we about to die. Heal. Broke your neck. Okay, who's next? Who's next? Oh, we about to die. No, we just died. We just got folded like an omelet pretzel. Where'd our arm go? Our arm just disappeared. Please don't tell me we gotta start all over again. Alright. Oh! Let's go over there. Come here. Y'all want some too? Y'all want some too? Oh, who are you? Oh, you want the fury punch, don't you? Come here.
Hey, you at the plaza? Uh-huh. You were right.
Catch his work. Catch his work. Sit down. I'm too good.
They're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Nah. You don't get to pull out the gun. Come here. Webbed.
Okay. I'll try to wrap this up.
Sit down. Yeah, we too good for this game. Come here. Come here. Oh, we about to die. Come here.
Take this.
Bop. Sit down. Come here, catch these webs. Web. Bop. Ooh, you can't block these shots. I'm too good. Yeah, catch this computer. Catch this punch. Sit down. My enemies can't handle this. Oh, you making... Come here. Come here. Yeah. Oh. Oh, you wanna... How many of you are there? What is this? Web shooter? Gravity well? Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Thought we were about to die. Ooh! Give us some health. Web him up, web him up, web him up. Mmm. Dodge. Weave. Weave. Power punch. Oh, yo, he just broke our necks. We need to get some venom power up. Slide. Web down. Come on. Catch this venom punch. Yeah, you expect that. Broke your backbone after that one. Ooh. Yo, his feet were in the air. That slow motion go crazy. Uh-oh. Woo! Lucky dodge. Come here. Come here. Woo! Don't make me start it up. Alright. What are we doing now? Who next? Investigate the office. Yeah, who next, huh? Y'all want the smoke? Alright, can we go into wires? No. What is this? Neuroform rail transfer plan.
Tracking Neuroform shipments.
Oh.
But why?
They must need the energy source. Big brain.
Rocks on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Where are we going now? Hey. Hey, that suit dirty that Spider-Man gave you when you need to fix it, need to clean it real quick. And oh,
Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now.
Oh, Christmas dinner. Yeah, you already know you built up an appetite.
And the Neuroform shipments tomorrow.
Are we crawling on a wall like this? Hey, how's it going in there? What y'all got up in there? You got some food? Come here. I didn't even know we can crawl on the wall. I mean, with Spider-Man and all, but you know, it's a little. Now I'm used to running up the walls. Oh. Got the backpack? Where are we going? Ooh, the flips? Okay. There we go. Yeah, sneak in. I feel like he's about to get caught. Fresh. Ooh, got the Adidas on. Okay, I see you. Oh, we can control this.
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Yeah. Oh, we gotta go to the bathroom. Oh, no, no, no. I want to check the computer.
What was that?
All good. Little spill.
It's all good.
Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
Oh.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight.
Okay.
Can you get the apartment ready?
Oh, I'm scared. Who is it?
Put on some music, set the mood. Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
What are we doing? We having dinner in here? We got Christmas tree. Can we turn this on? Oh, we can.
Glad Dad's tree survived.
Them little things.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Ooh. Miss hearing him say
ooh,
that.
We got some nice food in here. We got some salad. What is that? Is that ham? No. Got some eggs. Ay, some desserts.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Ooh.
No segundo. You know I don't want
yes,
him coming around.
Yes, sir. We got a whole bunch of food in here.
Never mind.
What you let's cooking over there, huh?
Okay.
Looks like some Tostino pizza rolls. Yeah, what's he got in the fridge? Wait until dinner day. Timed it.
Yes, ma'am.
About to grab a snack. Yeah.
El dijo que No, no, no te creo. Ese hombre.
What we got over here? Some music. Do we go back into the room or no?
Seguro que sí.
It looks okay, right?
Yeah, you look good. You alright? Let's go back into the room and see what Granker is doing.
Priceless
heirloom. Yo, how much money you got?
Hasn't sunk in yet.
Alright.
Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
What are we doing here?
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Let's flip it. Alright. Let's look at this letter.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end.
Read.
And so
Ruby Theaters present Amor Vidor Egno Un Quinto de... Yeah. I don't know what that says. We're gonna put that back down now. We got some TV.
Man.
Yo, why we got this old TV?
TV is as old as Abuela.
Yeah. Does it work? Nope. Yeah, that picture fuse probably has to be replaced. Talk to Granger.
I didn't say it before.
Granky.
Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
No problem, man.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala. So, I'd say they're doing okay.
Okay, got some rich parents.
I don't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You're drinking on some Starbucks. Yeah. What you looking up?
The best time of the
year. Is that pizza?
That's what I said.
Had a clean Cape Sea stains? Oh, carpet stains.
House B Nautigon coming.
I had a breakthrough about how to display the UI in a tiny window without overcrowding it.
Okay.
I think I could use it in other apps.
Oh, that's so dope.
Yeah? I think that's it that we all really need to do.
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Alright, I guess we're not doing that yet. Let's go back out here and check this other door.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either.
Got a whole bunch of clothes on the bed.
That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that?
Why she got a flat screen TV?
Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Rotate.
Prowler.
The Prowler? Let's rotate that, see what's going on here. The Prowler. Wait, what does it say? Bill of Ladin? Oh.
Dad ever caught the guy.
Yo, that's a nice suit, too. All right, we'll put that back down.
Since before City Hall.
Examine.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Okay. We'll put this on the radio thing, then.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because
who is the Spider-Man?
Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
It's not you. Not the original, anyway. It's all good, though. Let's go back downstairs. Or down here.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach.
Yeah, this dude is weird.
Hey, man, you guys have any regular bleach?
The greatest record ever.
There we go. See what it sounds like.
This is perfect.
Low-key classy.
Classy.
You didn't like
how you get all the way out here? Oh, you spilled something, didn't you?
Oh,
you. How you gonna get that out?
It's been broken for years.
You just spreading it.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents?
Oh, there's someone at the door.
I haven't talked to you.
Who it is?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
Okay.
So good to see you.
See you got some game, Miles. Like all right, I months. See you.
A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two.
Dinner's she set this up. Ready. She's like,
Finn,
come on in.
I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We
Miss Morales.
You. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn. This is Genki, my friend from
Genki.
Brooklyn Visions Academy.
That's his name, Genki.
This is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
Oh, didn't pay the light bill.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
I don't know why.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
Let's flip the switches.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Dang.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Be safe. I'm Spider-Man. I got webs.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Ain't even wearing a suit. Wow. Scan area. Where's it broke at? There's two people up there.
You see any other buildings out there? People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Following the cord.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so.
What happens if they see us?
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
Woo, there we go. L1 and square. Oh, dang.
It worked.
He's restarting the whole breaker.
Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Go under. There we go.
I'm distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Oh!
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey!
That was slick.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down.
That food look good right now. Oh. Oh. Somebody. Yeah. Alright. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, that food look good though. What's going on here? Cause it's after the party.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
Ooh.
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki. You have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
You said, man, what do I gotta do this?
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlan needs someone to fight for the community.
Is that
That's
you?
Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Uh-oh. Miles about to rizz him up.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem, I don't know, distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight.
Elriz.
It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boy.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops.
Shoot hoops?
You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
WW?
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date.
Okay.
I mean, not a date. A friend date.
He said that has.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Here we go.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS.
Okay, Genki.
But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and...
He ain't listening to anything you're saying. He's like...
You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
Dang. Screaming.
It's almost done compiling.
Okay. That suit is nice.
Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah.
Man, let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics.
Okay.
Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Sign in to use app.
I can see everything you see.
Oh, this is trippy.
Lots of practice.
Swipe left on to access the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Okay.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a
Harlem
request.
Trains out of service.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No.
Let's do this.
That'd be a coincidence.
Bop.
I'm headed to the subway stop.
Let's go. Let's test this out.
What is
there we
going
go.
On?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh.
He's on vacation. But don't worry. I got this.
There we go. 2,000 meters. They're just the perfect place to call it, boys. All right, if y'all wanna see a part two, make sure. Why you gotta talk? Make sure no train's coming.
The underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss.
What is going on here?
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often?
Hey man,
like for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night.
Hey, okay.
Ryan. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway?
What is, we got the
job.
Avengers place over there too?
Last year. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Say less. Alright guys, that is going to be the end of the video. If you did enjoy, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe down below if you're new to the channel, guys. If y'all want to see a part 2 for Spider-Man Miles Morales, then drop a like down below. Let me know if y'all want to see another one. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Peace out.